Hey guys, it's CR11397. Today I wanted to do kind of a short little review of my Polaroid A520. It's a 5.0 megapixel digital camera, which isn't that high. I really like the color on this one. The buttons are really easy to access, and for this one, you don't have to hold down the take the picture button. You just press it one time, they'll take the picture. And it came with a clear silicone roll pack case. I really like that. I'd have to take off my string to get that on, but I don't want to do that right now. I was going to show you some things I like about it and what I do not like. Okay. I like it. It's pretty clear. I'll take a picture of my Coke bottles right there. As you can see, looks pretty good. And then I'm gonna turn my flash on and show you what it looks like. The red light's blinking. Now it's not, so I can take the picture. And the flash is really bright and you can't see anything. About to like... Okay. And I've tried to figure out how to change it. I mean, I've looked through the manual, gone through the contents over and over. I've messed with the white balance. I mean, I've done everything with this camera and I just can't figure out how to change that. I really like this camera, you know. One thing I really didn't like about this, I didn't know this when I got it. When you tape a video, it will record the sound, but when you like try to watch it, let's say on the camera, it doesn't have sound. And you know, that really stinks. Like if you go to sleep over or something and you guys make a crazy video and you really want to watch it, you have to hook it up to the computer and do a bunch of other stuff to make the sound work. And you know, some people really just, you know, don't want to mess with that, and I'm one of those people. And I cut one of the iPhone screen protectors up to make a screen protector on there. I didn't want to get scratched. And yeah, the flash is really big on this one. Like I said, it's only 5 megapixels, which is really small. And I've been having my eye on a camera that I really want. And it only has digital zoom. And that really stinks. Like if you're really far away and you want to get a picture of the landscape, I mean, you really can't do that because it just doesn't have very good clarity at all. It's all blurry and everything. And I have gone through the manual, and so has the rest of my family, and we can't figure out anything at all. And we've messed with the white balance, like I said, and like what the settings are and everything. I mean, we just can't figure out how to change it. It can go on the tripod, it has a connector, anything, and I mean, it's a Polaroid, and so you expect to be a nice camera. And one thing I didn't like about this, but I figured out how to change it, is it, figure out how to do something here. It, see, there's the picture of the Coke bottles again, if you want to see that. Not very color balanced, as you'd say. And then, it's not very good. So, I like the color of the camera. I like how it came with a string, a silicone case. Fits really nice. If I put it on right, it has perfect cutout for the camera hole. That's really well open. The flash isn't covered at all. All over here is exposed, which I like that sometimes, of course. Yeah, guys, I just wanted to do this to show you that if you guys have this camera, post comments on under there. So, yeah, just did a little quick review for you. Comment, rate, subscribe. Bye.